What's going on, guys? Above Average here, bringing you a Let's Play on my channel. Hopefully we can get through this one and not get bored of it, but I don't think we're going to have a problem with that because there's going to be cute little animals all over the place. So as you can see by the title of the video and what's on your screen right now, I purchased Zoo Tycoon and I played the demo for about 10 minutes and absolutely fell in love with the little animals and you know everything you can do with them with the Kinect and everything. So I purchased the game and downloaded and now we're ready. So what my plan is for this game is just for this one episode, I'm going to do the tutorial, kind of, you know, get our feet in, you know, trying to see what we have to do because I don't really understand what I was doing in the demo. I just love the animals. So I'm going to try to actually learn how to play this game. But in the comment section, I need you guys to tell me whether you want to do the, we'll go into it right now. We can do this freeform game, or the campaign. We're not going to do challenge mode because nobody else has this game out of my friends. So either campaign, which is, you know, kind of, yeah, look at that, 20 scenario based zoos in 6 categories to become the ultimate zoo tycoon. So you can either do that or we can just do this freeform game, money is no object in freeform mode, allowing you and up to 3 other people, if anybody ever gets this, to create a zoo. So freeform, we would be creating a zoo from our imaginations and, you know, anything we could possibly do, or campaign, where we kind of have to, you know, manage a zoo, which is cool. But from what I've seen on the internet is the challenges that you have to do, you don't really get to, you know, look at the animals a lot. You kind of have to, you know, it's more the business side and creation side of, you know, keeping your zoo, you know, up to standards and stuff. So, but for now, we're just going to do the training mode. But let me know in the comment section whether you want to do the freeform or the campaign mode. So let's get into this. Looks like we're starting in Europe. I'm wicked excited for this game, guys. You have no idea. I literally played for 10 minutes and I was like, I need to get this game. So I bought it, had to go mow the lawn, so I did that, and then I came back. It's all ready, and here we are. So, you know, what I've seen, I'm pretty sure you get to interact with the, you know, animals and stuff. Because I did that in the demo, so I'm guessing you can do that with a bunch of animals in the real game. So, you know, I'm wicked pumped for that. But this loading screen is a little long. Not really sure how I feel about that. Hopefully I'll get... Come on. There we go. Look at this zoo! That guy looks like a boss. Boom, is that us? That must be us. Cool. Alright, welcome to Zoo Tycoon. Base controls. Alright. This is your zoo. Look at the zoo sign. Boom, zoo sign. Explore your zoo. Alright. What is this? What is this? Just leaves. Alright. You can manage your zoo any way you like from the ground. Alright, so you can, cool, you can do everything from down here, which is kind of cool, because then it's like a first-person view. Well, not technically first-person, but it's a more up-close view. You can see all, like, the people. And look at these little kids loving the bird. Oh, my. Or you can do, tycoon view. Oh, God. Oh, why? Here we go. Oh, so the controls are a little backwards. Alright, from up here you can get a real bird's eye view of your zoo. Alright. Alright, so that's if we want to move around and we want to see like where everything is. You can interact with lots of attractions. Alright. Whoa. Alright. Press A. Hey, lemur! Hey, look at this guy. Fluffy Pants. Mr. Fluffy Pants over here. All right. That was cool. All right. Cool. Let's go meet other animals. Let's go. Is there a sprint? Probably not, because they're trying to make it realistic. Can we take... Enter buggy. Oh, yeah, I did that. Oh, you press Y. Wait, I don't want this one. No! If we're going to see the elephant, I want to go in the elephant one. Can you beep at him? You don't run him over, do you? Nope, cool. Alright, exit buggy. Exhibits are where your animals live, obviously. You can edit it by going into the edit exhibit menu. Alright, are we in it? Oh, you can view your animals and edit it. Alright, blah, 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 blah. Oh. Cool. Alright, so you hold left. Rocco. That's what this guy's name is. Cool. He's just a little dirty, a little of everything. Alright, so he's decent. He's doing alright. Press A to continue. If your animal needs are green, then those are met. Animals will be happier. Oh, what has he done? Oh my god, that was awesome. Animals are so smart, man. Be sure to check and eat regularly. Animals become hungry and dirty over time. So this guy's good. Or no, is that yellow? I think it's yellow. So he's decent and everything. Looks like these elephants are hungry. There's a treat feeding interaction on this exhibit. Press Y, go back to the zoo. Okay. So now we want to go over here to this thing. Feed the animal. Alright. Oh, I can use my Kinect. Alright, line it up. Stop. Grab food. Grab it. Oh, there we go. Oh, dude, I did it! I didn't even... Yes! Boom. Look at this elephant, dude. This guy looks like a boss. Oh my god. Oh, need more. Grab it. This is my favorite part. You just give it to him. Whoa. In. Grab it. Bring it towards you and up. Oh. And up. There you go, buddy. Alright. Come on. There we go. Cool. Alright, a little bit more of a struggle than I want it to be, but... Oh, get a little backwards. Been too close. Alright, cool. So that's how you feed animals. That's gonna be my favorite part, probably. Game clip. If you don't take care of your animals in your zoo, they will get sick and could be taken away by the zoo authorities. This will make your guests very unhappy and they may stop visiting your zoo. Well, we don't want that. Alright, use left trigger to bring up the info panel on animals' needs. It looks like the elephants are taken care of. You also have some giraffes. Alright, let's go to giraffes. Oh my god, look at the giraffe. Oh, dude, they got one of those spinny things, too. Alright, just like go. Yeah, that's what I did. Oh, select animals. View animals. Oh my god, I can say it. I love that. Oh, this guy's hungry. Alright, so we press Y, right? Yep. Now we come over here. It's in the same exact spot. Oh, I got it. I can put my freaking controller. Oh, no, I can't. Stop. Oh, dude, it's a little. There you go, buddy. Oh, my God. Look how cute he is. Nom, 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 nom. I love it. Oh, he wants some more. There you go, buddy. Here's another one. Such a cool little giraffe. Cool. Dude, that was freaking awesome. Oh, look how happy it is. Yeah. Oh, I didn't even get to see its name. Wait. View animals. Can you move animal to animal? Oh, here we go. What was that guy's name? Wensleydale. Tycoon Voo. I keep saying Voo. Alright. Yeah, they're good, man. Alright, we'll learn how to build feeding stations. Cool. Remember, keep your animals happy by meeting their needs. Happy animals mean more guests, and more guests means more money. And we're a tycoon. We need money to do this stuff. See how well your zoo is doing by looking at the dashboard at the top of your screen. This shows you zoo money on the left, I'm guessing. Current fame in the middle. And number of guests. Oh, perfect. On the right. That's easy. We could run. Okay, but there's a much cooler way to get around. Oh, dude, that's the zoo. X. X. Whoa, okay, that's dangerous. Are those disappearing? Man, whatever tile they're using on this thing. Alright, enter buggy. Enough horsing around. Enough giraffing around. Where do we have to go? Beep beep. Beep beep. Oh my god, dude, that's freaking awesome. Don't worry about guests, they will move out of your way. Beep beep. Beep beep. Beep beep. Beep beep. Alright, I'm having too much fun. Why am I moving with the handbrake? That was weird. That covers moving around the zoo. Oh, that cover. Oh, cool, yeah. Oh my god, look at this bear. Interact. Oh, cool. Oh my god, there's tons of stuff. Alright, well, guys, that's gonna be it for today's episode. I'm just gonna do the rest of these so you guys don't have to watch me struggling. But remember to leave a comment down below and that will decide whether or not we want to do freeform or the campaign mode. Once I get some votes for that, if I don't get any votes, then I'm just going to choose whichever one I think is more fun, and we'll go from there. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, and I will catch you next episode. Peace.